Hey, so I've been trying to find different places to record to make the videos more interesting, especially these ones, because I really just have to tell you some pretty basic instructions. So I thought inside the closet. So this is just part of my closet. Everybody always wants to know what's inside. It's science stuff and other things. Look at that pine cone. That's the wrong side. Look at that pine cone. That's crazy. It's humongous. Okay, I'm going to tell you what we're going to do today, and then I'll like show it to you. All right, anywho. So today you are going to just read a chapter. It is about adaptations, which we already have done, but that's okay because it was a really long time ago and we all need some review. So go ahead, read that chapter, or listen to me read that chapter because I did read the whole thing for you. Okay, let's take a look at this pine cone. Like for real, it's humongous. I would say it's bigger than my head, but we both know that's a lie. Ah, it's humongous. It's awesome. Okay, well, that was my very sad brief tour of my closet. Go read. Have a lovely day.